say you go crazy.
From following you, you know, on Instagram, I can tell that you're in a relationship now.
Yes, I am.
And you're in a relationship with a woman.
Yeah, I am. Yes.
Is this your first time dating a woman, seriously?
Hell no, I'm gay. Basically, I ain't gay.
You gay as hell?
I'm like 85% gay.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I didn't tell you that.
No, I didn't know that.
Dang.
But that's cool.
Yeah. I'm like 85. I'm bisexual.
Right.
So I'm like 85% women, the other percent men. I take on the side for money on camera. You know what I mean? I probably said just that penis on camera, but I take a little on the side for some money, you know, on camera when I go to work and stuff like that. But like, I ain't really into me. I thought I told you this. What?
No, we didn't. Hell no.
I can't believe it. But no, I probably didn't tell you because I was just first popping.
Yeah, I know we ain't talk about that.
Okay. You right. You probably. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you right. But yeah, I have a girlfriend. She is so fine. I love you, babe. I love you, babe. No, I'm just kidding. But not for I do love my girlfriend. But yeah, I'm bisexual. You didn't know that? Wow.
But how's the relationship life? Like, you know, how does she feel about your occupation?
Well, you know how that go. It's I will say she respects it and she's cool for the most part. You know, it's not something like she like, yeah, my girlfriend's a porn star. Like she ain't like, yeah, go fuck that man, babe. She ain't like that. But she accepts it. You know, she accept me for me. She like, she knows me outside of the industry, like, you know, type thing. So we haven't had too many arguments. I'll say that. We ain't had that many arguments about my career for real. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you feel like it could be an issue?
No, it hasn't been an issue thus far. So why would it, you know? If it becomes one, you know, then...
Because you know how you just said she don't be like, hey, babe, go fuck him. Like, you know, so...
But she... I mean, would
is
you...
Is she supportive?
Yeah, she's supportive in her own way. Okay. She under... Not supportive. I guess you could say supportive. She understands.
Right.
Like, that's your money. You were... Actually, I met her at Exotica.
Okay.
I met her at a porn convention. So, hey... You know, baby, you met me like this, and I've always been upfront, kept it real with her, and it is what it is, you know what I mean? I would say I slowed down, like, in the beginning of our relationship.
Okay.
I would say that. Like, I keep it real. Like, I slowed down, you know, doing porn and stuff. I feel like that's anything, though. Like, we were in them butterfly stages. You kind of get like, oh my God, I want to be with that person every day and do this and do that, and oh, my God. But then I had to be like, whoa. Girl, you got to go to work. Go get some money now. You all lovey-dovey booed up.
Right.
You got these bills. Now go to work. You know what I mean? It's still real life at the end of the day, other than just OnlyFans. Mm-hmm. The whole time, I done got home to OnlyFans. We work together now. I don't come.
Yeah, I see she got
bring
that strap
on. Out. Yeah, you seen that? Yeah, she was getting that. That's a really good video, by the way. Subscribe
to
that.
The strap is crazy.
The strap is hitting. I'm not going like we having a
really
a baby
so
down.
So you enjoy the strap?
Yeah, we
okay.
We having a baby down. Yeah. Yeah.
She talking about we having a baby dog.
A baby down. Yes.
Well, that's what's up.
Yeah, the strap is
as long as you're happy.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I'm very happy. I'm good. Yeah.
I saw the one strap video, but I couldn't really. Watch.
Oh,
it.
That ain't your thing.
That
you
ain't
like
my
strap.
Thing.
Okay. So what?
And then you know your woman. She you know.
Yeah, she a stud.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, she.
She getting that Young and May flow.
Yeah,
you know what
yeah,
I'm saying?
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. Young and May is crazy. But Young and May kind of cute. That shout out to Young and May. Hey, babe.
Yeah.
But
so let me ask you this. You know, with you being bisexual, can you tell us like what are some differences you find dating a man versus a woman?
Dating a man is like, y'all be wanting to have too much sex. Like, and the dick be so big. I don't never come up on no dude with a small dick. Every guy I ever be with, like, date them. Like, seriously, we relationship. Like, we go together. I'm spending the night at his house. He's spending the night at my house. Be too big. I'm like, you want me to take this dick every day? I can't take that big dick every day. You finna wreck my walls, man. I can't do that every single day. You got to chill out. But now you finna go cheat on me because I can't take your dick every day because it's too damn big. So now I got to take this dick every single day. You see what I'm talking about? And I don't want to take that big ass dick every day. And that's my experiences with dick. But if I probably like, if I, before my girlfriend, if I probably would have found like a average, like everyday boyfriend, I'd probably be happy with that.
Okay.
But them big dicks, I can't do, and every time I run into a big dick, it'd be like, damn.
Can you say penis for you too? Because okay. we're going to have to cut out all these for sure.
Okay. So penis, all these big penises, every single time I date a dude, it's a big old penis. I'm like, God dang, why is it so big? And you want to put it in me every day, twice a day. And I'm giving it up because I'm a good girlfriend. I cook, clean, suck, and we gets it busting. Because ain't nobody, because what you ain't getting at home, I am a firm believer. If you, what you not getting at home, you finna go find
you
elsewhere.
Definitely going to get it somewhere.
I do feel that.
For
I,
sure.
That's just how I feel.
That's a fact.
Yeah, okay. That's how I feel about guys. Me personally, I ain't got that energy. I be energized of bunnies. I be like, dang.
When we interviewed Kay Kitty, she told us she liked guys with small penises.
She do.
That's crazy because, you know, as a man growing up, you know, it's like a thing to have a big penis.
Because
it's embarrassing.
It is
if
some
it's
women who really do. Like, I got some homegirls who want that thing, like that jumbo.
Right.
Personally, myself, I do that for work.
Right.
Because that's all they bring in for work. That's how they be like, entertainment is like fake. Oh, this is fake, fake, fake. Even an adult industry, we be out here. I ain't taking this 10-inch penis.
Brickzilla.
Shout out to Brickzilla. But respectfully, for myself and my body and my health, I'm talking about my vaginal health, the vaginal canal hole. We can't take all that. We was never taking that. Now, that's the pay going to have to come up to about. The number's gonna be in the double digits at this point. You know what I mean?
Right.
But triples, whatever, doubles, I don't know. But I can't do that. So that's the difference with men, is like the sexual part. And but women is like, I like eating cookie. I like sucking too. I think I just like giving head all around. I think that's what it is. I think I just like to give head all around. But with women, they softer. Even though she a stud, she's still a woman. That's a down there, you know what I mean? They're softer, they sexy, but I would say this is my first stud that I've ever been with. I usually date femmes in my past. I've dated femmes, but they soft and sexy, you know what I mean? They remind me of me. I'm like, oh, it's a girl. I feel comfortable. So yeah, that's the difference.
DJ, you go crazy.